guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I am Mohini and today I will be doing a very, very, very amazing video. Personally, I am super excited to shoot this video. As you must have read by the title, I am going to recreate Shreya Jain's makeup. I have been following her since years now and I've seen her makeup skills grow every day and her makeup is just bomb. And in this video, I will be recreating one of her latest makeup looks, which is a yellow eye with a little bit brown smoky eye. And I am personally not even expecting to reach to her level, but even if I do like a 50-50% match, then also I'll be really happy. So this is the picture right here which I will be recreating today. Also, Shreya Jain hasn't done any tutorial on this look, so it's going to be really exciting and I'm going to use all the products I have and I hope the look turn out to be great. I've already done a pretty good job with the top and the bun because like it's very similar to hers in the photo, and the earrings I couldn't really match, but the main part is to recreate the makeup. So let's get started. So guys, I've already done my skincare and now we'll start directly with the makeup. The first thing I'm going to use is my LA Girl Pro Conceal Concealer. This is a very nice high coverage concealer. She has like almost a dewy base, not very matte, not very shiny. So I'm going to achieve the same look. So I'm going to use this concealer. This is like about to end. I think this is going to be my last use of this concealer. Okay, so let's blend the concealer now. So guys, I wanted to share one thing that I have learned most of my makeup skills from Shreya only. So like she is like my makeup teacher, I'll say. When I was in college, I used to look up to her videos and be like, oh my god, this girl does amazing makeup. Mujhe kab aisa makeup karna aayega? And now I'm super proud that yeah, I can also do something similar. And so I'm so proud of myself that today I am recreating one of her looks. That's like wow. So now my concealer is all blended in and I'm going to go for a full coverage foundation because her base is like foolproof. And today I'm going to use the Maybelline Superstay 24 hour foundation. I'm in the shade 220. I like to do my foundation pehle and then move on to the eyes. So that's what you're doing today also. So guys, now my foundation is all blended in and now it's time to set my base. For that, I'm going to use the Wet n Wild pressed powder and it's a really nice one. It does not have like a high coverage, but it is great for, you know, setting your face and stuff. As you can see, I'm almost over this and let's just say something about this powder. Guys, I've kept my phone here because I'm constantly looking at her makeup and recreating my best. And then now I'm going to use the Sugar palette for my contour. She has like a nice chiseled contour going on her face. So we'll try to achieve that. When Shreya contours, she contours like a pro. Like her contour line is like amazingly well always. Like, she has this sharp line right here, always on her face, and this looks so warm. I'm pretty sure she has a jawline also already, but with the contour, oh my god, she's the makeup queen anyway. We'll also be contouring our nose. For that, I'm going to use a small brush. This is like a nice angled eyeshadow brush. In this look, she has like a very light blush going on, and for that I'm going to use the same blush right here, like but I'm going to take like very, very less and mostly dust off everything and then just apply like very little. I think this much is enough according to her look. Now let's quickly move on to the eyes and then we'll do the rest of the base. So for this look, her eyebrows are like very dark and very in proper shape. So for that, I'm going to use my Miss Clear waterproof eyebrow pencil. It's in the shade 01 black and I'm going to fill my eyebrows like really nicely. This pencil is super dark, so make sure you use it fully and you like go with very light hand. I personally don't use like black color for my eyeshadow. That's why you can see the pencil is like almost new. But today she went for a very dark look, so I had to recreate that. So for her eyes, she has basically used only two products, which is a one brown color and one yellow color. So I'm going to use this palette right here. This is Under the Sea by Nika K, and I'm going to use these two shades, like this brown and this yellow, and I think my look will be pretty much complete. This yellow anyway is not very pigmented, so we'll see how, you know, we can do with it. And for today's look, we need like very small brushes because bahut zyada eyeshadow nahi hai. I thought this small brush will be a good one. So I start with the yellow color, and that is not very pigmented. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to damp my brush with a makeup setting spray. We're going to take this yellow right here. As you can see, it's not very pigmented. Let me bring you a little closer for that. Are we close enough now? This palette in general is very pigmented, but I really don't know what's up with the yellow color. And personally, I got this palette because of the yellow color. Okay, with my second coat, the yellow is showing pretty much a lot, so that's great. This has like a lot of fallout. I think I should have started with maybe concealing my eyes first and then applying the shadow, because this is not working. So guys, clearly that wasn't working, so I thought let's just do the concealer trick. So I'm gonna take a little bit of concealer on the back of my hand. I will apply this concealer on my eyelids where I want the yellow shade. Just be very slow with this process because you really don't want your concealer to be everywhere, and you have to wait for your concealer to like dry a little and then only start applying your eyeshadow. Okay guys, now I think it's the time to go back again with the yellow eyeshadow. I'm taking the same brush and let's see if it sticks and pops brighter now. I think it's much, much better than the earlier time. This definitely has a lot of fallout, but I'm not really scared about that because I've already powdered my face, so I know that the makeup won't go anywhere. So I'm just going to use the same brush to, you know, just blend the harsh edges we have at the corners. Now we will quickly do this on the other eye off camera. Okay guys, I'm done with the yellow. I personally know that this is not my one of the best work, but I am just okay that okay, kuch to ho gaya, because this yellow is like a pain in my ass to do. If you have a better yellow color, kudos to you. And now I'm gonna take the brown shade right here. I'm going to take the fluffier side. I'm going to take a little and I'm just going to blend it in my crease, like the outer corner, and I'm going to make a little wing also with the same shadow. I'm also going to use the same brown shadow a little bit for my lower lash line. I think I've done a pretty good job at my eyes, and she does not have any winged eyeliner or kajal, we can't really see. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to apply a nice coat of mascara, and then I will also be applying like a very thick lashes like she has. I'm using my Maybelline Colossal Mascara. Personally, mascara just made this look like on a different level, and this looks amazing. So I will remove this dark spot later, and the lashes I'm going to use are by Nykaa. These are the OTT Drama. Just apply them off camera and see you guys in a bit. Okay, you guys, I am back, and the lashes completely, you know, changes the game. It just makes my eyes look amazing and my face and everything. Basically, I'm loving it. So now we're just left with the highlighter and lipstick, and before that I want to go take a quick shower in my setting spray. I'm gonna save my eyes and then just do this setting spray I've been using is from Swiss Beauty, and this is a great one. This also has aloe vera with vitamin E. Oh my god, that's amazing. And you can basically use any face mist also as your setting spray. And now we'll go with the highlighter, and Shreya has a very blinding highlighter going on. So I'm going to use the sugar palette again. Basically, I've used all the three things for my face today. So I'm going to take the highlighter and just apply it on my high points. I'm also going to highlight my inner corner. My face just looks so glowy and dewy. I love it. For the lipstick, Shreya has like a very nice brown shade going on. So I am going to use my MyGlam liquid lipstick in the shade Micro Cheating. This has easily become one of my favorite lipsticks. And I'm just gonna apply it. I know this is very dark, so that's why we'll be using the Wake Up Makeup by Nykaa. And this is a very nice light nude shade, so I'm gonna apply this all over my lips. This one is like very transfer proof and it does not budge at all, but this does. So the mixture of these two will stay for a longer time, so I'm gonna use this. So now my makeup look is complete, and I personally feel that it's very similar to Shreya Jain's makeup look. I'll put the picture right here so that you can also compare. So now guys, that was it for this video. Let me know in the comments how much would you rate my makeup look out of 10, and I'll see you guys in another video. If you want me to recreate any other makeup artist's makeup look or Shreya Jain's any other makeup look, so let me know in the comments, or you can also DM the picture to me on Instagram. I would love to recreate. And that's it for this video. I hope you guys liked it, and do not forget to like, share and subscribe. Please subscribe to my channel, it would mean the absolute world, and I'll see you guys super soon with another one. Bye bye.